And researchers in Houston are looking for volunteers to test a potential coronavirus vaccine. The experimental vaccine is a green light from the FDA to go into what's known as a phase 2 and phase 3 trials. So those who participate in that study will not be injected with the actual virus. Anyone who's interested to participate can get information at HoustonFightsCOVID.com.